I don't know why.
Oh,
Curtis Axel hadn't got the hell out of there.
To the heart, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Axel.
Oh, look at Dolph.
Dolph Ziggler.
Look at Dolph.
Quicker to the punch.
Oh, face first. Is it enough?
Look at that, it's a new champion.
The crowd, a new Intercontinental champion. And Axel.
And Ziggler sidesteps Curtis Axel, goes shoulder first to the steel clutch. Famous survive Dolph Ziggler.
Here we go.
Hooks the leg. And Curtis Axel somehow kicked out at two.
So
the WWE fans, 290 pounds.
Whoa.
Big splash. Is it enough to crown a new champion? Axel stays in it.
It's like you said.
Got him hooked up right here.
Into the cover. Hooks the leg. And Joe Henning kicks out.
Step two, go behind.
And Sweetness.
There you go. Sweet, yeah.
Slater just connected with Sweetness. Good job. Joe got it right here. He's got Joe Post. 2 seconds apart. Keeping his time. The ref's out.
Wow. No, 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 ref, no.
Shades of the Heart Foundation, and then, no.
Wow. Wow, ball, buddy. Oh, man.
Sheamus ducks the clothesline.
Wow.
What a that kick. Turns Joe over.
Well, this
covered
could
by the
be
champion. Doesn't hook the leg. Will it cost him? Joe able to kick out.